Very warm welcome to all of you out there. I'm Gaurav Bissa, working with LKP Securities Ltd. Nifty witnessed some amount of consolidation at higher levels. Nevertheless, critical levels of 17,650 have been firmly held so far, and this is going to act as an immediate support area as well. This was the previous swing high. There will be small retest also that has happened on the hourly charts around those levels. So using that as a stop loss, any declines towards 17,700 can be utilized to create fresh longs. On the other hand, 18,000 is expected to add as a strong deterrent on a very immediate basis. Whether you're looking at call writing that is happening in 18,000 call, or you can also look at the hourly charts where we have seen some amount of pressure mounting on the indices at levels of 17,950 to 18,000. So this is going to be the broad range for Nifty going ahead. As I mentioned, use declines to add fresh long positions. On the other hand, around 18,000, if Nifty again fails to sustain, we can create fresh short positions. This is going to be the broad range for Nifty going ahead. That will be from our side. Thank you.